poverty, sickness, fear and violence. This is the hidden face of the ghetto of downtown Kingston.
The situation of homelessness in Jamaica just kept increasing.
Homelessness has become a common scene on the streets, and destitution has become a usual sight on the alleys.
But the poor people, they had no money. They wandered the streets.
Every day, more and more suffers from the scourge of society's atrocities and negligence.
Lord's Place was set up in the early 90s.
The only home that there is in Jamaica for HIV people.
Today, the Lord's Place home is an oasis of peace and serenity to the overburdened, a shelter and a refuge to the forsaken, and a beacon of life and light to the dying.
It's really the first and last step is Christ, and His healing touch, His loving touch, that brings healing.
And it has become for many a place where they have found the Lord.
People are restored first and foremost to their dignity,
received His loving mercy, and felt His unconditional love. A place you can truly call the Lord's Place.